Yeah, I think tonight was just a culmination of us playing to our identity back to back. We've had so many good games in a row now, and obviously tonight we were getting the bounces. We've had a few games where we've gotten right to the last minute overtime shootout, and we just couldn't close, and obviously tonight we were just able to finish. Fife is a good team, but we were getting the bounces.
So unlike some of the guys whose first time it is here from North America, you've played in Europe. What's the difference like? Is it more difficult coming from North America to here or from Europe to here?
I think it would be a lot easier coming from North America. I had 2 seasons ago I was in Norway and last year in Sweden, and it's a very different style game, a lot less physical, and guys don't finish the body nearly as much. And out here it's a little bit more chip and chase, play physical, which is a style that I like. So it's been a really good adjustment coming back to this game.
And so how are you finding it here in Guildford?
It's been great. Honestly, like, the guys have made it awesome. We have a really close team and a ton of stuff to do in town. Obviously, we love coming out for home games, and I think it's going to be a good year.